House of Indiano. The former Casa de los Zeas was purchased by Juan Cosme de Paniagua when he returned from America having made his fortune, hence the name El Indiano. Of the medieval building, only the facade survives, centered on a lintelled aperture and graced by a balcony decorated in the Mudéjar style.